think that it was very, very important, constructive, and forward-looking discussion. And I'm grateful for organizing this conversation, because during the war, we proved that we are committed to stay in Ukraine, to invest in Ukraine, and to protect Ukraine.